Hey y'all, what's going on? Happy Wednesday. Happy hump day. What's up, y'all? I'm about ready to head out for work. What's up, Sandy? Yeah, just wanted to stop in and say good morning. It's a gloomy day. They said like today, tomorrow, and what's that? Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. I think it's going to be like this. But then this was a change up by the weekend back to, you know, the nice weather we were having. I want to give a shout out to Greg, that dude. You know, thank you for subscribing. You know, thank you for the love all the while. I just wanted to jump in here. I thank you for all of those who liked, you know, the way I edit my videos. I just started editing. I mean, y'all can see the other channel and see how it, you know, it's changed. And I really enjoy it. I mean, I'm a graphic designer, but I never did video editing until I started coming on YouTube. And the program that I've fallen in love with, I first started with Windows Movie Maker. It's on all PCs. I still use it. I really like Windows Movie Maker because of all the transitions it has, the different effects. I think it has more transitions than iMovie, more effects as well. I don't really like the text tool on it. That's just me. But I do like the transitions, the effects on it. So I do recommend those who have PCs to use that program. Then you have some people that use Vegas and what's the one I had on my computer the other day? I was like, I can't remember now, but it was just getting on my nerves. My thing is, if I can do something, you know, nice with a simple program, I'm gonna go for the simple program. I ain't Steven Spielberg. I ain't trying to do all that right now. So the programs that I mainly use is iMovie. The program that I mainly use is iMovie. I just got Adobe Premiere Element. It's a cool program for your PCs. I'm still playing with it.
Yo, my office chair needs some WD-40. You keep hearing it? Crank, crank.
Because, I mean, I use my Mac mostly, so that's why I haven't really gotten into it. But I, you know, when I go on the PC and I, you know, I fool around with it. It's a great program. I think it has more than Windows Movie Maker. So, it's $100 for that program. But it's worth it. If you want to invest in something, I do suggest that program. If you have a Mac, you know, iMovie already comes on it. I upgraded on my Mac, I had upgraded to the 09 version. I can't wait till they come out with a 10. Oh my lord. Apple, y'all need to work on some more trends. I mean, I love the program, but y'all need to give us a little more, some more options. But that's what I use. I love iMovie. It's very simple. You know, make sure videos come out very nice. So those are programs that I use. So I use Windows Movie Maker, iMovie, and Adobe Element 7. Alrighty, so y'all have a great day. I'm about to head out. Sandy wants to play ball, but I'm going to work, dude. Say hey to people. Say hey. Say hey. Mommy not playing no ball right now. But yeah, y'all have a great day, and I'll see y'all later. Peace, peace. Hey y'all, what's going on? I'm jumping in here again talking about cameras. Since I did the cameras video, even before that, people asked what kind of camera that I use. Right now I'm on my Sony. I'm gonna link this video to the cameras. You can see what camera I'm talking about. It's my favorite camera because it's wonderful. The memory, the zoom, the lens. I mean, it's baby pricey, but if you're trying to save it for something, you know, if they say you get what you pay for. I recommend this camera to anyone. But my second favorite is a flip. And I got a comment in one of the videos, you know, they say that they're gonna buy a flip. They see that it has less memory, but the only thing about it that is cute. No, I recommend a flip to anyone. I just got a Flip Mino HD, high definition. It don't even have to be high definition. The quality on a flip is excellent. I mean, it's with any camera, it's where you're shooting, your lighting, basically. And my thing is, with a matter of memory, a flip, some of them hold 2 hours, some of them is 1 hour. But if you're just using it for the purposes of YouTube, you can only put 10 minutes up, so how much memory do you need? How much memory do you need? And the thing is, when you record on the flip, you can, you know, you can put it on your, plug it into your computer and take off that video and save it to your computer, and you know, to free up the memory on it. So, you know, if you're just using it for YouTube purposes, even if you're not, an hour of footage, I mean, if you're going to tape a show, if you're going to some, maybe if you're going to a concert or something like that, I can understand you may want something longer. But one thing, you know, whether it be a flip or any kind of camera, when you're recording, you know, to save time, memory or whatever, press stop. Press stop to save your time. Because sometimes, like me, I have a, you know, I like cameras where you use a memory card, because I let it run. And then editing is when you cut out all the pauses and the arms and the ends and the times that you're scratching your head thinking what the hell you're going to say. That's when editing comes in. But if you have a camera that's limited on space, you got to learn how to press that stop button until you get your thoughts together and record again. So, check out the video again, the cameras, and you see the cameras and you see which ones that I do recommend and don't. But anyone, a flip is a great camera. It's a great camera. The biggest advantage of it that I would say is the size, because you can just put it in your pocket and go. The quality is excellent. If you have a few extra dollars, get the HD, because you'll be recording high definition, so your video quality will be excellent. But again, even without HD, the quality of a flip is excellent. You can check people that use them. I mean, come on, lady, drive your car. You're on the phone talking. Go. Mainly Butch, she uses a flip. She just got one. You know, hit her up, ask her. I mean, I'll put her link over there. You know, hit her up, ask her what she thinks about it, the advantages and disadvantages. Soft and Pink, she uses one. You can hit her up, ask her the disadvantages and the advantages. And anybody else that uses a flip, drop your information down below. Let people know, you know, what's good and what's not good. All right, y'all? Be good. Peace.